Mikey Musumeci says it's an honor for him to compete against Shinya Aoki, the legend here at Lumpini Boxing Stadium.
Just so Shinya can pull on it, just and utilize it as part of your game in order to run. And Musumeci here is entering the leg and tackling him, and his hip is high above the knee line here.
Yeah, that was a tricky entry into the leg, and then he pushed off onto the chest with his foot just to get a better grip into the leg.
Yeah, Aoki was saying that, you know, you have to grapple your way and just learn how to deal with the things that they have. If you try grappling like them, you're going to lose it.
And Shinya did a great job of grappling against that new school grappler, Cade Mutolo, and was able to take him the distance. Lost on essentially submission attempts, but looked good in there against one of the innovators of this new school of jiu-jitsu.
Well, for Musumeci, 14 of his 30 submissions have been by foot, leg, or ankle lock. So he's isolating and trying to get that leg of Shinya Aoki.
The one thing I'd be careful about with Aoki here, he might be really, really comfortable in this position, but if this ends up getting too deep, the referee could end up calling a catch, and that's a difficult lead to come back from just from being too relaxed in a position.
He's trying to pry on that leg to create a little bit of separation. Shinya's reaching underneath the legs of Mikey to try to prevent that from happening, but slowly but surely, Mikey's going to try to extend that leg. Now he's got the arms locked up. There's his first attempt here at an Achilles lock. That's tapped.
And the tap. It's there and it's over. Mikey Musumeci makes quick work of Shinya Aoki by submitting the Grandmaster of Flight Submissions.
But here's the end right here. Musumeci had isolated that right leg. He had himself an Achilles lock, sat back, and
Mikey Musumeci, I know this was a tough road just to make the walk here tonight, Mikey. How you feeling?
Neo B, that's in Mandarin for awesome. I really didn't think I was gonna be here. I messaged one, I told him I can't do it. It made me very grateful to be here, you know, because we only have one life. And I wanna live my life doing what I love. My favorite thing in life is being uncomfortable. My favorite thing in life is having obstacles. I really doubted myself. I didn't know if I could win this match. You know, I was barely able to train this whole week. I tried to do 1 hour of training in the morning, and I felt so crappy in training, you know. But I told myself, it doesn't matter how I feel. And I tell everyone this that wants to compete. It doesn't matter how you feel. It matters that you ignore the feelings and you keep pushing yourself, and that's what's gonna make you grow. I came here to challenge myself, but I also came here because I said I was gonna be here. I didn't care that I was sick. I told you guys I was gonna be here. I came here to fight. So the position I hit is called an Aoki lock. It's a modified heel hook, but I learned this position from Shinya Aoki. It's his submission that he invented. Shinya deserves so much credit. I did his move on him. So that's like a master to student. You know, I was such a big fan of Shinya growing up, and now I'm doing his position on him that he created. You know, so that's amazing. You know, Shinya deserves so much credit being in here competing still. Like, he's an idol of mine for being 40 years old and still competing and challenging himself. That's a champion. I want to keep learning and getting better and one day do MMA here in Lumpini. That would be my dream. I hope I made it exciting for you guys. I love you all. Thank you so much.
Making jiu-jitsu exciting as if it already wasn't wet. Give it up for your winner, Mikey